Good morning. I just want to take this opportunity to thank everyone yang banyak tolong, support, and donate for Nini Rescue Fund. You know, I never thought that niat saya untuk tolong Mimi really become orang cakap reality, because you know, I just you know, I thought that tiada manusia yang ada hati perut lah, you know, especially to these poor animals, you know. But I was wrong, and thank you to those yang banyak yang sudah donate, you know, bagi moral support to me and also to Mimi, you know, to SAMC, you know, all the vet and nurses, really orang cakap support us. And to few pet shops yang also know about this story and support our mission. And of course, to all friends, the FB, Loretta, Melissa, Jenny Wong, who else? Shadow, I don't know what's your real name. Who else? Jay, what's something something? I haven't list down your name yet. But seriously, saya sangat-sangat berterima kasih to you guys, because during that time after saya post, you know, after one night or two nights saya kasih post the story about Mimi, tidak ada feedback, no feedback at all. So once, you know, dari satu from little amount naik sampai I received that last donation from Loretta, 1,000 ringgit, and then my mission, I said to myself that yeah, this mission will work, you know. And this mission is bukan saja untuk saya. Saya buat ni bukan sebab saya mau famous or whatsoever, but because I wanted to help Mimi, that one thing. And another thing is that it's kind of like a, you know, I wanted to spread this awareness, you know. When you have dogs, please take good care of them, okay? If you don't know anything about dogs, don't buy. Do research first. Jangan sudah sakit and then suddenly someone call me. Someone yang saya tidak kenal, they call, they text me. Hey, except me anjing sudah begini, muntah cacing, muntah darah, like that, kan? I don't want to listen that. Saya tidak mau bila kamu mi anjing sudah sakit then you cari saya. I don't want that to happen. So before you buy dogs, before you adopt dogs, please make sure, do research. Let's say, if lah, kamu sudah, anjing tu sudah ada di tangan kamu, it's okay. You still have a chance to actually get to know that dog at first, and, you know, do research, lots of research about dogs. I know nothing about dogs at first also, you know, but, you know, experience, all the experience, you know, after 3 years, experience tu banyak mengajar saya and everything about dogs, and that's why I love dogs so much, because they are so special. And saya bukan jaga anjing yang sihat saja, okay, FYI, saya bukan jaga anjing yang sihat saja, bukan anjing yang orang cakap perfect. Saya ada anjing yang cacat, paralyzed, you know, yang baru discover from this temper, you know. And I don't judge dogs. As macam mana saya tidak judge manusia, begitu juga saya tidak judge dogs. Tidak ada diskriminasi dalam anjing actually, you know. Cuma manusia punya mindset saja yang mau ada discrimination. Okay, kalau bukan purebred, oh saya tidak mau. Saya mau yang purebred. Kalau mixed breed, ini anjing bukan purebred. Why? Why do you need to like discriminate, you know? It's kind of like, okay, kau Cina, saya tidak mau kawan. Saya dusun, saya tidak mau kawan Cina. It's something like that, you know. If you do that to dogs, so we are Sabahan, we are Malaysian, we don't judge. I mean, no racist lah. Tidak ada racist kan. So please do the same thing to dogs. Doesn't matter lah, the anjing kampung kah yang kamu panggil anjing kampung, stray dogs kah whatsoever. They are God's creature. That you need to remember. You are God's creature. God give you the chance to breathe, you know, in His land. Same goes to those creature. That's why you need to respect bukan saja orang lain, respect yourself. Once you respect yourself, you will be able to respect other human being and also other creatures, especially animals, dogs, cats, doesn't matter, elephant, you know. So yeah, I am just an ordinary person who have my own my own mindset, you know. So yeah, and yeah, I think everyone wanted to see Mimi di sini, okay? Yeah, my house is like dog's house. If I'm in KB, memang the whole house is for dogs. I only sleep in a really small room. This small room pun tidak guna mau kasih kemas because the dog will come in and play and kasih semak this room. So, yeah, this is Mimi. Can you see Mimi? Hi, Mimi. She's a really manja lah. Every night pun dia bukan tidur dengan saya, but she sleep on me, like sangat-sangat berat sudah dia. See, Mimi? Semua mau cari Mimi? Every day dia makan 4 kali lah. Kami bagi dia makan, first kami bagi makan the Royal Canine Hepatic punya. But since Royal Canine Hepatic 3 kg or 1.5 kg, I'm not sure, it costs 68 ringgit. It's really really expensive. But after I got orang cap consultation from the vet, I asked apa punya brand, apa punya makanan lagi yang sesuai untuk dia. They suggest me Nutri-Age salmon and rice because she cannot makan yang protein daripada haiwan, so dia kena makan protein daripada tumbuhan ataupun like seafood lah. Salmon is seafood kan, so yeah. Dia punya level of toxic dalam dia punya darah is actually really really high. Normal is 84, but dia punya sudah sampai 776 like last week lah. So 1 month after dia di sini, kami tengok dia punya perkembangan nanti, dan baru saya akan hantar dia balik to vet and kita check lah berapa dia punya level. Kita akan buat medical check up for the second time. So at the time being, she is healthy, happy, manja, apa lagi, nakal. Kalau dia malas mau kencing di luar, dia kencing saja di bilik. Pun jahat lagi ni. Ya, kasi tengok ba, ada mami daddy kau di luar sana, you know, not me saja. So, the my best friend di sini is my poodle and Maltese. Dia paling tidak suka warna hitam. You know, saya punya German Shepherd masuk, she will bark. And I am so surprised, she bark like so kuat. So, anything I will update lah. Because I know that everyone keep on asking me, wih, macam mana si Mimi, you know. So, yeah, Mimi is doing fine. I really hope that she will recover really really fast so that kita boleh jumpa dia semua. We will sabnya plan untuk buat gathering lah, those yang dog lovers, if you want to bring out your dogs, kita akan sama-sama gather together and meet up with Mimi. Okay, it's not only about Mimi, it's actually about all dogs and cats, but for now kita focus on dogs sahaja. So yeah, God bless Mimi. I really hope that those yang kenal Mimi sudah kan, you keep on supporting, and I really hope that with this story will change your mind about animals. Okay, thank God lah. Saya tengok tidak ada diskriminasi, not only non-Muslim yang support, on even our Muslim friends also support this mission. Okay, this mission bukan hanya untuk saya. Okay, I am trying to create a community, community yang ada hati dan perasaan. Okay, because I know there's lots of people yang tidak ada perasaan di luar sana. You know, keep on killing, keep on abusing animals. So, yeah. Try, don't abuse animals. Just imagine if saya pukul kamu, tidak kasih makan, kasih banyak kutu di kepala kamu, will you ever survive with that condition? No, I don't think so. So, yeah, I don't care what people want to say about me. If you want to hate me, yeah, hate me. I don't care. I just want being myself. This is the real me, okay? Those who have been meeting up with me, you know who I am, you know how... apa ni, macam mana saya handle no problems and everything. So yeah, bukan kamu yang kasih makan saya, so I really don't care what you think about me. your haters. So God bless all the animal lovers in the whole wide world. I really hope there's lebih banyak lagi orang yang berhati purut lah, akan show your love to those animals, you know. Kalau walaupun kamu tidak post di FB ka whatsoever, at least lah, do it for yourself, you know. Bukan buat pasal kamu mau action kasi tengok di FB whatsoever. Apa yang saya buat ni pun, saya tidak rancang semua tu. But, you know, ini semua saya buat because this is who I am. This is who I really am. Mimi is not the first dogs yang saya kasi rescue. I have plenty of them here. But it's just that Mimi punya cerita ni, because I really need help from public, that's why I have to publish it. That's why, yeah, at least my mission sudah almost accomplished. Selagi Mimi belum sehat, dia belum sampai dia punya ideal weight, that means that my mission belum complete lagi. She is still actually belum betul-betul sehat. So, yeah, that's all from me, Miss D, Diana. And peace. What else I want to say? Thank you and may God bless you. Bye bye.